Y'all ready to hear some swing?
Yeah.
You really don't get it. So this is a jazz festival, like a jazz performance. Literally, jazz is played for food and money and applause. There's no money being transferred here. I don't see you in line, so you better do a better job at applauding. Thank you. Are you ready for this group of fellow jazz ensemble? Just like let me know if something's not right, because it sounds different up here than it does back there. Like, you know, or, you know, stop, whatever. Can I touch something? Is it bad wire? Oh, it is.
Bad tape.
All right, here we go. We're going to start with our whole group.
Can you just ask me for
Yeah, you talk.
It don't mean a thing, but I know that's right.
So many people.
Grab a nice simple arrangement and it's just written so well, you gotta play it. That's one of them. Here's another one that's not out in too many places, so we hope you enjoy it. It's written by David Siebel, but arranged by Gordon Goodwin, but you don't really hear it anywhere, so we're gonna play it for you. It's called The Coop, and let's see how it goes. Thank you. know if you know the instrumentation, but we're digging this here. Like, we have a clarinet, we have an oboe. Did you get an English horn 2 songs ago? Yeah, thank you very much, guys. We've got a lot happening here. By the way, if you're in high school, you can play in this group. I think we have, right? Jonathan, you're in high school? Bellflower High School represented right there. We'll actually, we'll audition anybody who's interested in doing it. We have an 8th grader over here, right? Way over at the end, Abraham on bass sax. Yeah, he doesn't want me to tell anybody this, but he just came from auditioning for, was it CalArts? Bloxham. Yeah, so he just came from an audition, he went over there, so. Okay, we're gonna bring back our vocalist in here. She's gonna do a really famous standard called Mac the Knife. You can sing along in your ear. College jazz. If you want to get involved with us in Cerritos, come and talk to me, and I'm happy to talk with you and give you some information and get you over to us. All right, here we go. It's going to be a guitar feature, by the way. So Andy over there is going to tear it up.
Thank you.
Thank you.